believer. Bina.
You want closer, yes. Video here or not?
Yeah, we can.
Why do you want to buy that coffee thing again without me? I'm standing in the car.
Yeah, I want to stay in the car too. If she's filming, that's embarrassing.
No, she will not be going inside. From that color, I think.
You want to go back or take video?
No, Mama, look!
Let's show you bottle. Eh?
Yeah, but Mama, it's falling off.
Oh, historical Punta Gorda, what train?
This is for colored people like black tack. This one is white people.
It's an old train station.
During races, matrons for whites, for colored. Train station. Hi. We're here for the July 4th fireworks. We're waiting it to be so dark. So Ponce de Leon, the first Spanish who landed here in the city of Punta Gorda. Ponce de Leon Monument. People are waiting for this exciting fireworks. And that's the bridge there, look. People.
The Lord began to work in my mother's life. She got to he got to her before he ever got to me. And I began to see the 180 that was done in my mother's life through Jesus Christ. And as I was watching this change in my mother and all the hurt she went through and all the battles that she fought, it got to the point where I asked
her, there's the entrance there or somewhere?
Understand, 23 years
Nope. You want to go over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
But there's a gate there, no?
Do you know that?
I went and sought out a church because this desire began to rise up in me as I saw the change in my mother. And during this time, I went down that high.
In 2 years, we are like this. We'll come here on the boat.
Look how many oysters here. It's oysters heaven here.
Papa, I need a sit.
Sit down there.